hella pale green guy to like come up here, hang here, make a beer. Well, we already have all in here right here. Come on now. Well, not yet. Snatch? ¿Qué es eso? Don't talk. Not Chola yet. So once you're Chola, then I'll let you talk. Okay? So as you can see, this girl is hella pale. And she needs help. The thing about being a Chola is that you gotta be hella intimidating. So you wanna draw really, really thick lines and you want them to be sharp. You want people to respect you, Chola. This is not a man's world, it's a Chola's world. Don't want to do them even either because you want to have a good expression. This one I'm going to do straight. Sometimes if you buy the wrong liner like I did, you can't get a good line. But I'm going to improvise. And anytime that you go down into the eye area, you want to make sure that it's pointing in a direction. Straight down or straight cross like these. I'm gonna go ahead just to save time. I'm gonna get my thick liner. This you can use for lips or for eyes. And I'm just gonna feel it all in like these. Okay, see, now the eyebrows are done. Next, you're gonna take a thin liner. No, let's just use the thick one. You know why? It's because when they think that you're smiling, they're gonna look where you're smiling and then they're gonna see a big heavy dot and they're gonna go, oh. Always sharpen before you go on your face. You're gonna pucker up and then you're gonna draw a very, very large line going up in the opposite direction. sharp edges. Like so. Okay, now scoot over. How do you feel?
Good.
Yeah, bitch! But don't think that you're better than me because I did this to you. Okay? I'm the mom, okay? I'm not her mom, I'm just like the bitch mom, you know? So, where is your cholo? Bitch, you fucking cut